My brother was like you. During the second stage, he got good really fast. Last day of the simulations, one of the Dauntless leaders came to watch him. And the next morning, we found his body at the bottom of the chasm. They got rid of him.
Who did?
Dauntless leadership. You can't let them find out about you.
And what if they already know?
Then you're already dead.